Ladies and gentlemen, come gather around.
Come gather around.
Come gather around. Today, we're going to put a truck on the hoist. And you're going to see how to do that. So, let's go.
First, you got to get yourself a hoist buddy so they can guide you onto the hoist. Because unless you know the perimeter of your vehicle, you're going to drive off the hoist and I'll be a sad panda. So, agree on what kind of hand gestures you're going to use to communicate to each other, and then pay attention to those hand gestures. Make sure you go straight. Don't steer off. Stop when the guy tells you to stop. Don't be afraid to back out, get a better look at where you're going, and try again. You don't want to snag anything, hit anything, or bust anything. That's totally not necessary. Your guide should be trying to keep you centered on the rails, ramps, on the ramps of the hoist. Pay attention to the person who's guiding you. Once you're there, position the vehicle into the middle of the hoist so it's well balanced. Shift into park or first or reverse if it's a manual transmission. Shut the vehicle off, set the park brake, and exit the vehicle. When you're using the hoist up or down, you should keep the doors closed so they don't hit anything on the wall or anything next to you. I like to put wheel chocks on front and back of the driver's front wheel so I see them when I'm trying to get in. Holler, going up! When you're raising the hoist, this is your magic power button to go up. Don't mind how shaky the whole hoist looks. It's a little sketchy. Can you hear the locks? Once you clear all the locks, push this to lower the hoist onto the locks. We never want to leave anything hydraulic or cable hanging and suspended. Make sure it sits level. You could be not quite on all four locks and it'll sit really crooked. Look at it, watch it. This is a trolley jack. We have two trolley jacks so you can raise the vehicle and get the tires off. Position it with whatever extenders work best for you to get those little pads as close to the wheel as you can, usually on a control arm near a ball joint or a kingpin, or sometimes if you're doing suspension work on a frame, kind of depends. Get me to check your placement before you lift the vehicle. Once those arms are where you want them to be, extended out and positioned, you're going to push this end and it'll start to raise the trolley jack. It will click past locks just like you heard the hoist itself. This is the lock on the side here. Once that thing falls and locks into place, like this, click, there we go. Now you can lower everything onto the locks. Notice we're off the ground. If you're not off the ground, go higher. Then you do whatever work it is you want to do. Changing the wheels, whatever, brakes, whatever. When you're done, raise it off the locks. Sorry, it's kind of shaky. I was kind of twitching at the time. Manually lift the lock so it's disengaging, and then lower the vehicle. Then you can just let go of the locks and it'll go all the way down just fine. Then remove the extensions just so they don't snag anything when you're driving away, and it makes the next person adjust it. Do be mindful that your trolley jack is not lifting your vehicle up by the oil pan or something useful like that. Again, get me to check. They pay me to help you. Make sure I earn my money. And when you're lowering it, look underneath. Make sure there's nothing there. Holler, going down. And then we're going up, just to fool you. And we get it off the locks. We push that black button. Then this guy releases everything. You got to keep that left hand on the lock unlock button till it gets back onto the ground. And you are golden. Just like that. Yay!
And that's how you put a truck on a hoist. Thanks for watching. Take care.